We heard you got in a little bit of mud, so we were thinking we were going to go on a rescue mission.
We are the three best friends that anyone can have.
You guys ready to let the dogs out?
I've been here for an hour.
Have you really?
Yeah.
Yes. Is our tent flooded?
No. Looks good.
It's Goose. Or Maverick.
Shut up.
You gotta be shitting me.
Where at?
Oh.
Where is he?
My hell.
Do I need to get some footage of that?
Yes. He's coming out. Get Where your phone scope.
First, like number one bull, and he's the first bull we find tonight. So it's day before the hunt. We've actually never seen this bull on the hoof, and he's the first bull we find. It's crazy.
He might just be right there, and I think in the morning he. I just can't imagine he's gonna start making a loop over to our blind.
I wonder what Maverick's gonna do.
You think he'll just go bed over there?
Who? Maverick or Goose?
Maverick.
I don't know. The way he was moving up that, like,
I think he's gonna.
He looked like he was trying to get somewhere. But I kinda wonder if he'll go.
Do we wanna chase him or do we wanna go sit in the blind?
The problem is like the other side of this is so thick.
Yeah.
I just don't know if you'll ever see him again.
It'd be hard.
Yeah.
That'd be tough. Your best bet is to. I mean, it's just hard because this is all you have for classing.
Yeah.
And other than that, you're just stumbling through the woods.
Yeah.
Your best bet would be to find him on this face with enough time to go put a move on him. Or go sit in your blind and have him walk by.
It in one time, but it's worth it when it's that comfy. I even have a table.
Thank you.
He's heavier.
Hmm?
He's a lot heavier.
Oh, yeah.
We got Josh on a stock. We got that going on over there. Thank you. Mr. Evans, what just happened?
Finally got a shot on a bull.
Going,
he's a good bull.
Going nuts this morning, weren't they?
Yeah. Yeah. Going nuts. I think he was... Didn't have time to range him, but I put the 40 on him and looked like a good shot. So he didn't go far before he held up. So hoping he's not going... Hoping he doesn't go 20.
So he's up there. In that pine, he's pushing a cow and a calf, and I thought he was headed out, so I just bolted up here to the tree as fast as I could and started cow pulling. Started coming back and forth. I just sat right here and watched him. He was on the tree, he came back on the tree line, and that's when you started bugling and raking. And he went into the tree, so I was gonna step out. Well, there was a cow out here in the meadow.
Oh, shut
up. So I was kinda stuck right here.
Hey, you wanna hear something crazy?
Yeah.
I shit you not. All but two animals I've killed, I found a horseshoe right before.
Oh my gosh. What's that? Dang.
You gotta keep that, put it with him.
Yeah, so you started raking and bugling, and he came back out and ran along this tree line, looking down at you, screaming, and then cows and that calf were walking with me, walking right towards me, and they just came right down here. And I was gonna draw when the cow and calf got behind that tree, but figured I'd be holding for too long, so the cow and calf came right here, less than 20 yards, and they had their eyes on me. They pegged me, but I don't think they knew what I was. So then he came in behind them, and they bolted kind of up on that terrace right there. And as soon as they bolted, I drew back, and he was quartering away, and I put my 30 on him. Felt like it was a little bit further than 30, and raised it to 40 and let her fly in it. It sank it. So
where was he standing?
What's that?
Where was he standing?
Just right here in this flat.
Well, that dead pondy.
Yeah.
Was 48. So if he was in that flat, you guessed right.
That's good.
Good job. Back out.
I wouldn't even say any bull.
Yeah, he's a great bull.
He's a giant.
Out. Behind, bunch of scrap meat.